final V Billabong Detour. We brought it to you, Hobart. We wanted to finish up with something big. So please make some noise for Andrew and Yumi.
Does that make me the something big?
You got something special. You got two gold stars. Everyone should get a gold star today, I think. We'll see how we go. The next 3 hours, Australia, is the very last show ever of the Channel V Billabong Detour. It's been an amazing run. Got a lot of stuff lined up for you. I'm so stoked about this first band coming on the show.
That's right. They've got a brand new single coming out in about 2 weeks' time. Can't wait to hear it, but why not hear it? And some more great music from one of the great bands of Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, Spider Bangs!
Two, three.
TV screens, kicking off what is going to be the massive show. A massive tour of Australia. We're in Tassie, if you just tune in. Andrew G, Jabba and Yumi in the house as your Channel V host for the day. Spider Bates!
Thanks heaps. You guys, this is the best crowd we've ever had for a Channel V thing. You should be very proud of yourselves. And for us, for 28 days, everyone at Channel V, this is really fucking awesome. Thanks so much. Let's hear a big one for Tasmania, ladies and gentlemen. That was for you, not for me. Tassie is awesome. Thanks, Eves. Okay, here we go. This is a really old song about us, maybe you like.
Thanks. Thanks, Eves. So how's it all going anyway, ladies and gentlemen, from the Tasmanian, the finest apple of the land, I recognize it.
Sunshine on the window makes me happy like I should be. Oh, that's beautiful.
here, bloody hell, Cram. That's it there. That's the single. It's out in a week or in a bit, and the video is really good. It's our right clip of the week. It's been far too long, Cram.
Do we go through to the next round, baby?
You go. Australia has voted, and next week, Spiderbait, you will be still on Channel V. Yay! Are you good?
Feeling fantastic. Thanks so much.
So good.
You guys, this is really awesome. Thanks so much. It's great.
Spiderbait, ladies and gentlemen of beautiful Hobart,